New for you this midday, fire crews fight an apartment fire in Terre Haute. It happened earlier at this building on Osborne Street. You can see smoke coming from the roof. Now, when we got to the scene, it appeared as though many of the residents had evacuated. At this time, firefighters aren't saying if they've determined the cause or if there were any injuries. We do know multiple stations responded to that fire. We'll, of course, continue following that story for you.